New rules for moped drivers in South Carolina after Governor McMaster signed a moped safety bill into law. The law requires mopeds to be licensed and registered and follow many of the same laws as all other vehicles. It also allows intoxicated moped drivers to be prosecuted for DUI. The law also limits mopeds to roads where the posted speed limit is below 55 miles per hour. The State Department of Public Safety says 41 moped drivers died in South Carolina roads last year.